Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm just going to be doing a slime, life of a slime scammer skit. So yeah, let's get started. Someone just ordered slime for me. Yes, okay. So someone just ordered slime for me. So yeah, let's go write down what she bought for her.
First she bought mermaid clear slime. Which was $15. $15. Then she bought, let's see. Then she bought, root beer cloud cream. Which was $20. Yeah, $20. Then she bought lemon fish bowl. Which was $10. And that's actually all she bought. So her total comes up to package up her slime. Anyways, so first, mermaid clear slime. I don't even have a mermaid clear slime. That picture was fake, obviously. But I have a mermaid foam slime, so that worked.
They bought a mailer.
Okay. Then she bought root beer claw cream. I actually do not have a root beer claw cream. I actually gave that one to my friends. So this is actually a black butter slime, but it also has some fake snow in it, so I guess this will do. Yeah. I mean, it's slime, so who cares, really? Put that in. Then, she bought lemon fishbowl slime for $10. I think this is it. Yeah, this is lemon fishbowl. It is actually, it has hairs in it, and it has dirt in it, and it actually, the beads fall out, and it actually is not filled up to the top, but it's still lemon fish bowl, and it's still yellow, and it still has the fish bowl beads in it, so it doesn't really matter. Put that in. So, now we need to go ship the pack. Hope she enjoys her slime. Just got a slime package. I'm super duper excited to open it right now. So let's just get started. So first, here's my invoice she sent me. My total is $45. Total is $45, and I ordered three slimes from her. So the first slime here is called Lemon Fish Bowl. I think this is it, because it says Lemon Fish Bowl on it. And it's not even filled to the top, but that's totally fine. I see dirt and hairs in it. I'm not sure if you guys can actually see, but it's really dirty. Yeah, it's really dirty, but I kind of like it. Oh, the beads fall out. Whoops. The beads fall out. Yeah, I ordered. Okay, $50 for this slime. So, yeah. I don't know if this was an extra. There's also, like, dirt and weird stuff in it. Disgusting, but yeah, that's what I got. Next, I ordered mermaid's clear slime, and this I think is what I got. This looks like a foam, not a clear slime. I ordered a clear slime. It's a foam, as you can see. I don't know if this was an extra or not, but it's a foam. It's not a clear slime, so it's really sticky too, and it's really like disgusting. Yeah, it's really sticky, and the beads fall out. Oh my gosh, super duper sticky. Yeah, the beads also fall out as well. So, I don't know if that was an extra. If it was, then thank you so much. Oh, I also ordered from, I think it was like Slime Star, Monica Maria Smith. online on eBay. The last I ordered was a lemon fishbowl. I made. I already did that one. So. A cloud cream sun. And this is actually what I got. I don't know why I got this. I ordered a brown root beer cloud cream sun for $20, and this is what I got. I think it's a butter slime, and it has a bit of fake snow in it, if you guys can see it. But it's like really hard. That's what I got. That's kind of weird because... Oh, she also sent an extra, I forgot. This is the extra she sent me. Oh, wow, that's like not even coming out. It's packaging. I meant container. Here it is. Oh, I really like this. It's like a nice blue aqua. Oh, did I just get slime in my hair? Yeah, I did. It's like a blue aqua butter slime, kind of like. Yeah. So, thank you for the extra, but that's what I got. She only actually has one star. So I'm not sure what that means. Maybe one person just got from her. I don't even know. But that's what I got. So thank you guys so much for watching this skit video. Make sure to follow my Instagram, RoseSunSigned and DivaSigned. Bye guys.